What's good, people? We're going to be reacting to Army of the Dead. This is the official trailer. What are you doing, Miss Kelly Vintage? You look wild.
Oh, in character. In character, guys. I'm just checking if you noticed any difference.
I did. Yeah. Well, I know they will. All right, so basically, this is the official trailer. We already reacted to the teaser trailer. I'm glad they bring this out because we really loved the teaser. Obviously, this is directed by the great Zac Snyder. Who's the star again, babe?
And it's starring Omari Hardwick, Dave Bautista, amongst many others.
Yeah, huge cast. There's a huge cast. Not going to name them all. All right, cool. Let's go. Crack into the official trailer. A bank heist as well. With zombies. Love it.
Mr. Ward, how would you like to make $50 million on a warm summer's evening?
Yep.
On a train bound for nowhere, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window.
That way, that's coming in.
Yeah.
The boredom overtook us, and he began.
So we're getting a bit of a backstory here.
He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces."
Everything we did, all those people we saved.
The way they held their
look what he does. You don't mind my saying. Now what if I can see you're out of ace? What if just once we did something just for us?
You ready to play?
There's $200 million in the vault beneath the strip. With a 32-hour window to get it out.
Okay. 32 hours, find okay. 4 days work.
This should be a simple in and out.
Yeah?
It's not too late to go back.
If you're gonna see it again. Oh my god. Oh my god, come on.
What the?
What on earth?
She's warning them.
They're not what you think they are. They're smarter. They're faster.
Whoa.
They're organized.
Mate.
Hey, zombies that know what they're doing.
Oh, shit.
You got it. This is looking wild, dude. I like it.
Whoa, Elvis.
Right, come on, take him out.
Ooh,
look at the colours.
Ooh,
what is this?
Yeah, what is that?
Whoa! Zombie.
Damn zombie tiger.
Oh,
that's crossing the line.
I like. Well, this is hard. Oh. Oh, I love it.
Wow. I could feel all of that. Like, I felt like I wanted to help them out.
And it's coming out on Netflix. Yeah, you know what? Like, I'll openly admit, I accept all applications for this type of work. I am totally about this life. You want to give me or us some money? Me, I am totally on board. I will get the strap. I will get the bat. I will get the gang, and we will go in and get that money, even if they're zombies.
I want the blowtorch.
Yeah. Oh, so now you're on board.
Yeah, if you give me the blowtorch, your fire flare
we'll,
one.
We'll get you a vest and everything.
I want to burn them. Just burn them all up. What was the long situation?
It's not all, yeah. Well, there's a lot of them. and the zombies seem to know exactly what they're doing.
No, I won't go there. I was going to say. How to get rid of them. I'm thinking of all these bad contraptions.
Shoot them in the head, chop them up.
But they're fast, though.
I know, and they know what they're doing. So, like, I don't feel like in the teaser they let that, they never put that out there. So
yeah.
They know what they're doing. They're real fast. They're agile. They can kick ass. Yeah, this is wild. I'm loving it. I'm liking it here.
Yeah, I agree. In regards to, they didn't really show it on the first
teaser. Yeah,
yeah. But in this one, it's just anticipation is high. They created that anticipation. I felt like I was going, like when they were ready to, when they were coming, like the tiger coming at them, the you know, the speed, they're gonna come at them, the warning of that the wailing zombie woman at the top. I'm like, there's a lot to deal with right there, but that money is the motive.
Yeah, the money.
How
is
bad
the
do you want it?
And they have a time limit.
This is really cool.
Can it? I have a sad feeling that the majority of that cast is most probably gonna get killed in this. Because there's way too many zombies in this for them to get out alive.
I'm thinking, like, if you gave me like some sort of agile suit, I don't know, that makes sense, some metallic suit that you can't could be, bite like, into me.
Yeah, no, that makes sense. Like, yeah. Like some form of, like, you know, you want some form of a suit where you can run and be, you know, like easy to maneuver in it.
And unbiteable.
Unbiteable?
Yeah. You can't bite me.
Okay, all right.
So if someone wants to make that suit for the next version... That
it might be in this film, you know. Listen, anyway, this is coming out on Netflix. I believe it's coming out in a few months. I think it said May. I can't wait. Zack Snyder, you look like you've done an amazing job. The cast looks ridiculously great. This looks fun, colourful, vibrant. Give me the money! Alright, people, smash that like button. Leave in the comments what you think. If you actually really believe this is going to be a banger, a certified hit, I think we all know it will. And please, hit that subscribe button. We'd appreciate it.